Okay, so the last time that Arsenal actually meets with Leeds in the Premier League was in 2004, which is at least 16 years ago lah, before Leeds actually went down. And they actually lost 5-0. That was the Leeds then. And then you guys actually meet about what one last season during FA Cup, right?
During FA Cup, yes.
So so this is actually first time, if you want to count in terms of league meetings, this is the first time after 16 years.
Now it's the first time after 16 years. Hopefully we will, I think knowing the Leeds team, they will still play the same way, same intensity, same possessional game. Hopefully they recover from the 2 losses, the 4-1 losses. Maybe they get a result from Arsenal. So
So Leeds actually lost 4-1 to Crystal Palace, but then again Arsenal also lost 3-0 to Aston Villa. So both teams are actually coming back from a loss, and significantly some major players are also injured for Arsenal. Partey, right? And then Leeds have some players who are injured as well.
Kevin so Phillips.
So I don't know.
All I know is that it might be an exciting game. Because Leeds doesn't know how to defend. To me, you know, if you see, even if they are losing 1-0 or even if they are leading 1-0, their style is the same. Keep on running, pressing, keep on pressing. That's it. So I think it's either will go either way for you guys. It's either you somehow will concede a lot of goals or you will score a lot of goals.
But they will never stop.
That's why. That's the thing.
That's the thing.
Yeah. So it might be a high scoring game.
Hopefully we score.
High scoring, maybe both sides.
Okay,
maybe high scoring both sides. I don't know. So like a 4-3.
You sure? No lah.
Hey, their attack, Bamford is on fire, man.
Our defense, our defense is a bit better now. So we'll still concede, but it's better. But our attack has not been scoring. Lacazette has not been scoring. Aubameyang is too far on the left. And Katia only come in on the 75th minute. In terms of scoring, we have not been scoring that much.
But maybe this is the match that Aubameyang will step up, Lacazette will step up, since Leeds defense.
Anyway, thanks for taking care of Nketiah for, for us.
Last season, he was doing well. Super sub.
After
that, Arteta say he wants him back. So
he's a good player lah. Then got England call up some more.
Correct.
But I think he still needs to grow some more. I don't know. I don't think he will celebrate like if he score against Leeds.
Never know. Maybe. Maybe not.
Never know.
Hopefully he doesn't score.
Hopefully he doesn't score. It's possible. Because our attack, I say our attack not so good lah.
So you're guessing that it's not a high scoring game, or it can be a high scoring game.
I think it's going to be a high scoring game
from their side lah.
From their side, score lah. I don't think Arsenal can keep up with their speed. The speed and the tenacity that is going to happen for 90 minutes, right? I don't think they will run. They will keep chasing, and Arsenal midfield. I don't think they can handle that kind of pressing.
It's Allen Road, some more home.
With no fans, then there's a high chance we win. Yes.
Why? No fans against you, man.
Because fans throw coin. They have extra coin. Sometimes, you cannot do anything, right? So, Arsenal needs money, so sometimes they may pick up the coins. So, if no fans, at least they can concentrate lah.
But I hope it's going to be an Arsenal win.
You hope?
We need some morale booster.
So
a moral booster now.
What I'm guessing is that your head is telling you that they will win, but your heart says Arsenal win.
My
is
head, man? Right? You think my head?
I don't know.
Because they are like the new boys, you know, new kids on the block. So we, if the expectation is that Arsenal is still a big team, we need to win Leeds. It's something that we need to win.
Yeah,
and Leeds wants to win the big teams.
Yes.
So far, have you won any big team?
No. You drew with
Man City.
You almost drew with Liverpool. You gave Liverpool a fight.
Yes, that's the first game of the season. That was like, wow, to me it's like, what the hell, Leeds? You know, it was a shocker.
Correct. You guys scored a total of 10 goals so far, but conceded 17 goals.
Which is quite bad.
So I hope your defense turns up. Or doesn't turn up.
No, they will turn up.
Their defense is
not. It'd be extra training for all of them.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow! Half time, you see this place, Rari Garcia, yeah. Rari. Wow.
If maybe after the match, they have extra training also.
Yeah, extra motivation for them to really kick Arsenal's ass.
So what do you predict? You have seen Leeds play before,
yes,
right?
Yes, I have. This, yeah. Actually, truthfully speaking, that's what they got for them. To me lah, which is the energy.
Yeah.
Mm. It's just high tempo. Mm. But if you compare quality, I think Arsenal has a better quality.
Mm.
But you're right. I think Leeds will run Arsenal ragged. Especially they don't have that calm presence of Partey, right?
Mm. Mm.
I think they can win it.
What? So you expecting
that? I think Leeds can win.
You? What about you? What's a happy result for you?
I think a 1-0.
For Leeds?
For Leeds, yes.
Mm.
Or just a 1-goal margin.
Mm. Yeah, I'm guessing 1-goal too.
Based on whatever they've been... The way we've been defending for the past few matches. And if Bamford is scoring, maybe just a 1-goal margin.
Mm.
You never know. It's so unpredictable. Bamford may score hat-trick. Yeah. And then Aubameyang also score hat-trick. Then he got 4-3.
Come on, Costa, run, Costa. Costa, run, run.
He's one of your fastest players, is it?
Yeah.
Goal! Oh, good play, good play. That was a good play.
Chance.
Yes, so we sub out Hernandez with Rodrigo.
Yeah.
Rodrigo coming in.
And Hernandez doesn't kick the water bottle. Against Leicester City, he kicked the water bottle.
He's not happy lah being sub.
Yeah, then I think against Crystal Palace, name not on the list.
Wow.
Oh.
I mean, you would expect that from Bielsa.
Yes, expected. And Hernandez should know better lah.
Yeah, he should know better.
You know better, the old man is gonna sub you out.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yes lah! Yeah!
Nice, nice! Super sub.
You see lah, the true ball.
Wah, you really want the credit, right?
True ball! As seen, man. But Rodrigo is good,
Yes.
He's fast.
Well, he's still getting used to that training.
He's still getting used to training. As long as he's not injured because of training. That should be fine, though. Because if not,
he's out because of COVID.
Salah also. This is why international break.
Somehow there are a lot of international breaks. I still don't know why.
The good thing is after this, they were saying that in the next one is March. So that means still a very long way to go. Five months later. 4 months later, then we have another international break. So it's not too bad.
Who's in?
Partey in, Sabios.
Wow. Look at that. Fierce.
Wow, very heal,
Wow!
Good save. Lacazette,
He should have scored, man.
Naturally turned out, Wow, he just chipped the ball and then boom! Wow!
Costa!
Yeah!
Wow, such a tight angle!
Costa.
Where are you going?
I don't know where you're going.
Where are you going, bro? Okay, lay. Go back. Nice passing. I was expecting the 43, what's his name?
Click.
To get, but he let go to the guy and then yes. Nice. The way you say,
wow!
Never see him. See just now.
Wow! Partey. Wow, must be.
Too bad he's injured in real life.
It is going to be a real scoreline that we predicted. Just by one
very
goal.
Very close, very narrow.
Yes. Good one.
Wow, nice. I think he's a good buy. Another Arsenal's a good buy.
Yes, Partey, yes. You can see that Gabriel. Last game when he came in, Arsenal's midfield was he and Elneny.
Mm.
So calm, so relaxed, you know.
Yeah.
No panic.
Yeah. Elneny has really grown since he's loaned
out
then he came back.
Oh, it'll be interesting to see. Oh, 90 minute already. Okay, let me just go to the...
Hey, time wasting lah.
Leeds cannot time waste.
No,
they don't time waste. They press.
6 minutes. What happened?
Considering the quality of Arsenal's players, by right, I mean, it's world class lah. I mean, we professional. This is professional difficulty, but they should have caused a bit more problems lah.
I think Leeds' strength is in their passing and their speed
and pressing.
So. And pressing, right? Yeah. Even if Arsenal, if you say, right, if Arsenal is technically better, so if let's say Arsenal gets technical and gets past the Leeds player, right, they will have the speed to catch up, I feel, to and counter the, that the kind energy, of technical strength. Speed.
Mm. Yes, correct.
Yeah, that's so that's true. Why I'm really in two minds to say whether Arsenal is an easy win.
Yeah, it may be one of the toughest. If Arsenal manage to win also, it may be one of the toughest matches they have. Because this kind of team will wear you down.
Yeah.
Then who's your player to watch?
For us?
Yeah.
I don't know. I really need to see the team sheet. Injury list. Team sheet also.
So basically, Bamford, who will be scoring, is actually not really somebody who impresses you the most. Yes.
Oh,
interesting.
I'm hoping for either Harrison or Costa. To stand up.
Okay.
Because they are the ones with a lot of energy going up and down. But somehow for the past few matches, Costa has been very quiet. Harrison has not been consistent.
It is a tight schedule. Yeah. And people get tired.
Yes.
And people get injured because of that. Right?
Yeah.
Every match. We are going to win.
This is a tip for
you. I need that mentality.
Yes. We are going to win.
Okay lah, Arsenal will win. Arsenal will win lah. 1-0 to the Arsenal. Since we go back to the 90s also, right? 1-0 to the Arsenal lah. George Graham days.
Let's see who gets the one.
Yes. We go into Liverpool hosting Leicester City. So, top team versus the third place team.
Yeah. Enough players or not, Liverpool?
Yes.
I don't know.
Less than seven, you know.
I think we are going to call the 7-year-old defenders.
Or is Klopp going to play?
Maybe Klopp play. Klopp, we're calling back Carragher, we're calling back.
Bring in Gerrard lah. Bring back Gerrard.
Bring back Gerrard. A lot. We may have to call all the youth players or the old players, whoever can play lah.
So update is Salah has COVID, so I don't think he's playing.
He's confirmed not playing.
Confirmed not playing.
Our centre back who played in the Champions League, Rice Williams, is actually out also.
Maybe tell us who's in lah.
Okay, yeah. It's easier for
Alisson.
We have no Alisson keeper, but the main thing is the defense, right? Robo is playing probably. TAA is still doubtful, so I don't know who's gonna play.
Okay.
Perhaps only left with Joel Matip and
Milner.
No, Nathaniel Phillips lah. Yeah.
Milner out already.
He may play on right side. Yeah, because we don't know who. That's why.
Let midfield also got problem.
Midfield also, Hendo just came out halfway through the international break. Thiago still don't know. A lot of the fans on Twitter that we forgot we got Thiago. Imagine that. Then of course the other midfielders. Who else? We are
against a Leicester team.
Against a Leicester
top of the
team.
Table.
Yes.
But Jamie Vardy still as fast as ever at his age.
Correct.
And very smart striker.
He's experienced and he's quick.
Yes.
He is like the one player where you have all your first team defenders all missing out injury. He's the one player you don't want to meet.
Yes.
And we are meeting him.
and he's there because of his midfield.
Yes. Madison, Tillemans.
Yeah, and they are not your normal midfielders, you know. They are fast as well. Fast and creative.
Creative.
Okay lah, 5-0.
So another 5-0. It's not like Leeds against Arsenal. It's 4-16.
16-0.
Wow. Okay. 5-0 eh.
So what do you expect? What you want? 4-0 or what?
At home I don't know, man. To me it's like,
who's home?
At
who's
the
home?
Moment. Ours.
Okay.
Ours. But I think at the moment, looking at it now, if it's a draw, I'm happy. I'm happy with a draw. Really, against Leicester City. In form Leicester City.
Yeah, I go with a draw also.
Thank you. Yes.
They may not have the defenders, but your attackers.
Yeah. Jota. Still
got Jota.
Yeah, still got Jota. We got Shaqiri. We got Mane. Yeah, okay lah. Draw lah. Okay lah, still draw, draw lah.
I think you will lose lah.
You lose eh?
Yeah. I think you discount Leeds, you discount Leicester too much. They have a solid defense. They have a good keeper in Schmeichel.
Yeah,
they got a creative midfield. And they got a speedy striker. Eh, wah, I think 5-0 lah.
I like a bit closer to DG.
This is not like Southampton who that you have Ings and they depend on a certain counter attack.
Yeah.
And they can lose, they can be down with Chelsea 2-0, but they use their spirit. You
to
know,
push back.
Push back. Yeah, you know? Yeah, this is not like Southampton. This is Leicester who is very technically good, I feel.
The thing is, at the back of my head and my heart, right, is telling me that Liverpool has that mentality which has been ingrained by Klopp.
Yeah.
Like
that's the only whatever, thing I think. Yes, that goes for you.
Whatever it is, right? We will play like Liverpool. This is what that's the thing. Certain confidence that we have there is just that mathematically speaking, our defense will suck against the Leicester attacking team like this now. Like now, like Vardy is on a roll with the midfielders that they have now, which is shooting us up, right? I think they don't have any injuries or any real injuries. So
then the Liverpool fans come back and say, see, we wanted you to sign more defenders. See what happened.
Yeah.
So those fans who have said it.
Yeah.
So you have to give in to them. You're not one of those, right?
No, I'm one of those. Yeah, we wanted to center at least one more centre back. Because we sold Lovren last time. So we wanted at least one more centre back to cover, because our centre backs are all injury prone except for Van Dijk. And Van Dijk also injured. So yeah, this is it lah. So yeah, a draw. To me, a draw is what I'm happy with. But if you are asking my heart, I will take a Liverpool win.
Okay. All right.
You say we lose, eh?
Yeah.
5-0. 5-0.
Draw.
Thank you.
Next big game of the week.
So this is the match of the week. Okay, this is a big match of the week. Spurs at second place. I don't know whether we should call Manchester City the
because team anymore.
They are not the top six, but against Spurs is hosting Manchester City at Tottenham Hotspur Stadium.
Alright.
So City drew with Liverpool 1-1, the last match, and Spurs actually beat West Brom with a single Harry Kane goal. So this time, right? I don't know, man. I think maybe looking at how City is playing, right? Last week, they are crazy,
They're still crazy, actually. It's just that their results is not showing.
They're not scoring. No problem, not scoring.
Yeah, that's all. But they are playing very well.
Yeah, they are playing well, man.
They are new players and all that. They are gelling quite well. Only thing is that Spurs is now is the informed
yes,
team.
Yes, correct. Spurs and Leicester is these two is informed.
Yes, with Mourinho getting the players that he wants, setting the tactics that he wants right now, and they got Bale coming in.
They got Bale. Son and Kane is the top two duo.
Yeah, assist, top scorer. Not top scorer anymore. Kevin Lewin is still scorer.
He's still scorer now.
Yeah, yes.
Bloody.
Confirm.
Fantasy league. Captain. Because he's against Fulham. He's against Fulham.
Yeah, but so, you see, I mean, they are in form and they are performing well and they are at home. So it's going to be an exciting game.
This is a match definitely to watch lah.
But will be close though.
Yeah, as long as Mourinho don't go to the standard extreme Mourinho tactic and become defensive, right? It's going to be good.
SBS.
First bus. I think they will be fine. This match, as long as they play like how they are playing, just attack with Son and Kane leading the attack, right? They will be fine. I think City will not be able to cope. I think they can win if they continue attacking. But if they defend and sit back like how we did against City, they may be punished.
You have seen. Have you seen Spurs play this season?
I think for like one half.
One half. Yes. I know you have seen City play because Leeds versus City.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So what do you think of City's performance?
So far, I think City has positioning position. They keep possession. Sorry.
Mm.
But I think the problem is they are not scoring.
Mm.
I think every team, as long as your strikers are not scoring, that's where your problem comes in. And Hotspur, they've been scoring.
Yeah, they've been scoring.
It's like nobody's business.
Mm.
It's like anyone. Harry Kane don't score. Son don't score. Bale score.
Yeah, correct.
Yeah. Even Bale just started scoring. Really.
Yes.
His first goal, right? And you know Bale can score. Definitely. He's still fast.
Yeah.
And he's still tricky.
Good. He's still good.
Mm. My goodness.
Yeah. And so, I think like what you guys said, as long as Mourinho doesn't start parking the bus.
Yeah. Keyword bus.
Hotspur can pay. Can win.
Can win.
Mm. So you will say Spurs win?
Yes. Wow. I'm going for Spurs win.
Spurs lose.
He's different.
That's red, not blue.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Red. Agenda. Yeah. Agenda. Yeah. This guy got agenda, so different.
Agenda. Pause lah.
Agenda.
Let me think. Need to pause next time.
Spurs lah. Definitely you will choose lose one lah. They fight. I think if Spurs versus Sheffield United also, he would do Spurs lose. No matter what.
Give us hope lah. Give us hope. Now after losing to Aston Villa, right, we need other teams to have the result that benefits us. So okay. Spurs.
So Spurs
don't get too high.
The thing is that if you're talking like that, right? If you guys win 15, you are still just touching the number 6.
Like I said, this is a marathon.
EPL
is a marathon.
Okay, okay. Yeah, right, you're right.
So it's okay. Are we lower than Leeds now?
No. Arsenal is number 11, Leeds number 15.
Oh, you dropped it here.
Yeah.
So you're nearer to United.
Yeah,
just below United, right?
Yeah, same points though.
But they have one game in hand, right?
They have one game in hand, correct. They and City.
I thought
they were 1 point
ahead.
Oh no,
Newcastle.
Yes, Newcastle is 1 point ahead. But yeah, correct. So if anything, you are just comparing yourself.
One game at a time. See, marathon.
One game at a time.
That's our mantra last season. You can take it, right? You can take it.
That has been Leeds fans' mantra for a few seasons.
See, it works, guys. Yes, it works. One game at a time. It's like that.
One game at a time is for you to stop being, to get a breakdown. They give them hope. One game at a time is different.
The concept is different.
Different.
You all saying it, right? One game at a time. Because you all want to celebrate. But don't want to be too cocky, right? We all say, okay, one game at a time, never mind.
Ours is too arrogant. One game at a time is because we don't want to celebrate too early.
Yeah, because they want to sleep.
Yeah.
Want to sleep.
For that, it gives them hope.
Okay lah. I should take this now. This season, I think this is the best one. One game at a time because
one injury at a time. Yours is
them.
Yours is one injury at a time.
One injury at a time.
Let's recover one at a time.
a lot of no. I don't want another injury. No, I just
one recovery at a time.
Oh yeah. One recovery at a time. That's okay. But basically, you guys just don't want to be compared to United, right?
Of course, definitely.
So
haram. Yeah, haram.
Go up, it's okay. Don't go side by side with this guy.
Cannot.
It is in 19th December. Yes, next month.
Next month.
That will be something,
Christmas
and
season.
And they say that season, that period is the worst. Whether you break or make it.